In addition to studying false memory, psychologists also study forgetting and memory loss. Now, forgetting and memory loss are subjective and reconstructive processes. Sometimes it's easy to think of our memory as an objective recorder, when in fact we see that our memories are affected by how we distort, select, or even bias memory of events. So forgetting is the weakening of memories over time. And I'm going to share a personal example of that with you next. When we think about forgetting, we think about things we may have learned in school, such as definitions, equations, or formulas. But we can also forget personal episodic memories. For example, my dad died when I was only 14 years old. And for some time after that, I had lots of memories of everyday activities, things such as eating dinner, going for ice cream, or even watching TV. However, one day when I was about 16 years old, I realized that I'd forgotten what my dad sounded like. Now, in those days, we didn't have video cameras or phones with cameras on them, so I had no film of my dad talking. When I remembered this, I was so angry and upset with myself. I was beside myself. I thought, how could you forget what your own father sounds like? What kind of a daughter am I if I can't even remember what my dad sounded like? Now, I have since learned not to be so hard on myself for forgetting those things because I hadn't been exposed to it in such a long time. However, I do try to actively recall and remember more memories so I don't lose those. Now, as an example of just how subjective memory can be, my brother and a friend of ours recently got together who we hadn't seen in 20 years. And we were talking about this time that we all went down to the stream and we caught a carp and we brought it back to my mom. Each of us had a different memory of what our mom said and did when she saw that fish. So we can see just how individual and subjective our memories can be. Perhaps you can talk to your parents or siblings and see if you can come up with a memory and whether or not you all agree on that's what really happened.